laser fence, you'll need to blow it up. Press the triangle button to drop a bomb, and then get out of the way before it explodes. Good job. Now, use your sleep darts to get by the guard. Press the R3 button, you know, click the right analog stick, to bring up your binoculars. And then tap the R1 button to fire a dart. Doubt. Drop a bomb on him while he's down to keep him that way. Hey, Bentley, how you holding up out there in the field?
Fine, I'm just fine. I just need to bomb all the pillars supporting that disco ball and I can get out of here.
What's with taking out the disco ball?
Its impact will shake the nightclub's front peacock sign loose from its mooring. Look, I can't talk now. I've got to keep moving. Keep safe.
Here at the safe house. And you were right. The peacock sign and half of its bolts pop off on impact.
Okay, fellas. The dominoes are all in place. Time to pull off the big heist. First, Murray will help me break into the old water tower. From there, I should be able to shut down the plaza fountain. Dimitri's sure to send someone out to get the repair truck. Sly, you'll pickpocket the truck keys off this guy once he shows up, then hand them off to me and Murray in the plaza. We'll go steal the truck while you climb to the top of the nightclub's peacock sign. When you're in position, Murray will fire the truck's winch line up to you and will use it to pull down the sign. If my calculations are correct, the impact should create an entrance to the printing press room. Then, Sly, you jump in, grab the clockwork tail feathers, and we all get the heck out of here!
chum. Let's get to that water tower. Toss you up there. Blast your way in!
I need to focus. Which valves do I turn to divert water pressure from the plaza? To change the flow of water through a valve, I should press the circle button. Should be disabled.
It's off all right. They're already sending out the repair guy to fix it up.
Pickpocket the keys to his repair truck without being seen.
all you.
Let's head out for the repair truck. The wheel. I know how to drive a stick shift.
I need to get in position on top of the nightclub's peacock sign for phase three. Position.
Right. We're just driving up right now. Get ready to grab the tow harpoon. Uh-oh.
Hooks on. Pull away.
Sly, the guards are on to us. Protect the truck.
Position.
Right. We're just driving up right now. Get ready to grab the tow harpoon.
Hooks on. Pull away.
Sly, the guards are on to us. Protect the truck.
Thank you.
in position.
Great. We're just driving up right now. Get ready to grab the tow harpoon.
Hooks on. Pull away.
Sly, the guards are on to us. Protect the truck.
Majesty of gravity and inertia.
That was real subtle, Bentley.
Okay, you jump in, grab the clockwork tail feathers, and we're out of here.
God! So raccoons do this. Like totally bumming my house up and bringing me down. So very uncool. Why can't you let birds and bees be free, bro?
Listen, Dimitri. You have no idea what you're playing with. It'll bring more than your house down.
Look, bro. I see you are a tough cowboy. A man with taste, style, vision. A connoisseur of finer things. Like me. Look, I'm sure that two cats in a bag like us can work something out. Yeah? We smooth. Look, see the money. You like the money. You can take all you want. I can.
No deal. You and the rest of the Claw Gang have to be stopped. Clockwork will never again see the light of day. Just hand over the tail feathers and we can...
What is this with clocks, bro? Have you no vision? Are you hearing what I beam to you? You think you have juice? Don't show me a little mind when talking about such big things. You think you can swing the bat? Show your bling and let me shine you.
I have no idea what you're saying. And your suit sucks.
No! Let's dance!
Ha ha!
work, Feathers? And my counterfeit in operation? It's past tense!
Doing you a favor. What kind of thief prints money? There's no honor in that.
You... Crackerbox!
My gang and I had done it. The clockwork tail feathers were ours, and Dimitri's counterfeiting operation was ruined. Due to the untimely arrival of Carmelita, my escape got a little tricky. Angry at having just missed me, she took it out on Dimitri, shutting down the nightclub and throwing the frustrated forger behind bars. The gang and I headed out of town for a week in Monaco. I figured the team had earned themselves a well-deserved break.